Love one.
A missed contact there from Bernie Soch. She's got amazing serves, the Romanian. So any points that she can win on the receiving end of things is going to be a big bonus for her.
Let love one.
And Adriana Diaz, a lot of issues.
Three, love.
Chan Meng just slightly tentative there on the receive. That one had topspin, but Bernie just couldn't recover there for the second forehand. Started the rally well, but you can't admire your shots too much. Not with a player like Chan Meng on the other side of the table. Brilliant over the table forehand there. Made it look easy. That would have actually been half long if Chan Meng wouldn't have hit that. Because it was high, she came in and over the table. Make it look easy, the world's best. But that's not actually a very easy shot to play because the back line can be in the way.
Four, three.
Really risky backhand there. Chan Meng loaded the push. But here the silent contact. Really came under it to cut it there. Great quality, as you'd expect from Chan Meng. Ooh, well, that was one that she would like to have made. So it's nice to see the ritual of each player. Ooh,
six,
the ghost effect. Comes down off the net and just comes straight back into it. Basically unreturnable there for Chan Meng. Coming with the tomahawk with the forehand, but this time from the backhand side. A change here from Soch. Oh, and Chan Meng puts it exactly where the opening was. Lukewarm at this level is not hot enough. Chan Meng read it like a book.
Six,
she's compensated nicely here. Divisive backhand. Eleven World Table Tennis Championship medals, Chan Meng. Five gold, three silver and three bronze. An absolute living legend. Nice,
seven,
she went right against the momentum of Soch. So many things to consider with so little time to do it. She's in the lead now. It's been quite a scrappy
seven,
first game.
Six. Let 7-6.
Streak here, the Olympic champion. Right down the line. Look at the physicality in her legs. Both players really improved that aspect. A lot of hours with personal trainers in the gym.
seven.
That was a crafty
eight.
Serve from Soch. Apologises there for a bit of fortune, but still. Chen Meng played right into her trap. This level, you serve long, you have to have your heart bat high for the third ball. You've got to expect the attack off your long serve. And
nine,
right there, Chen
Meng
just kind of felt the ball out, transferring all that energy forwards. She clenches her fist in jubilation. Two away here from sealing the deal in game one. Chen Meng with the serves.
Nine,
good response
eight.
Here, just bouncing on her toes to keep the blood flowing. This is a massive point here because I'd fancy Soch to cause some problems at 9-all if she had the serve. Or the serve, should I say. Still Chen Meng, one in front at this business end. Again, just murderous from Chen Meng. She's got a thirst for blood here. She wants revenge from their last encounter. She's got two game points against the European Games champion. What a beautiful silhouette. Short and sharp, so explosive. And Marlin, the 2008 Olympic champion, very happy with that one. Oh, it clips in there after the burning,
11, 8,
fading forehand.
10. Love, ooh. One.
Gift there for Chen Meng. Not the start Bernie would have wanted.
One, all.
Very subtle contact between topspin float and backspin with that. Tomahawk serve. Kind of like the shovel serve in some ways. When you come around the side of the ball, it can be hard for the receiver to identify what you're putting on it.
Two,
crispy
one.
Top spin there. Just skids in the table because of how much rotation she's put on that. Drop the bat to come up the back of the ball more. Opting for placement and spin over power there.
Two, one.
Couldn't do it again. It was a better receive from Bernie into the middle. She's got the belief, Bernie. And if you don't have that,
four, two.
She's caressing the ball on the table, Chen Meng. She's not going for some huge backhands there. More archy, a bit safer. She's gauging the percentage as well, the Olympic champion. And she has a cushion of 2 points here. Feeling from Bernie, but
five,
so
two.
Much topspin on the ball. Just goes right up. Would have been interesting to see what had happened if that would have come down, but because it was shallow, Chen Meng would have probably put it away.
Two,
again,
six.
Throwing a spanner in the works with that devastating combination. Long, fast serve, and she just steps the corner. Bernie's going to have to look in a peripheral where Chen Meng is going to go and try and go against the Chinese player's momentum.
3-6.
Not many tomahawk servers in the women's game. We know Liu Weishan loves it, and the recently retired legend Ding Ning had that iconic tomahawk like Kenta Matsudaira. A Japanese men's
six,
player that some
four.
Of you may know. Brilliant match between him and Marlin, actually, at the Yokohama World Championships. Change of ball, thank you very much. And we will resume. You can see
six,
the tactics
five.
Chen Meng had in mind there. just couldn't execute. Bernie Soch has a reassurance. She's beaten Chinese players before. Chen Meng, and of course Chen Xingtong previously. Brilliant counter there. Look how horizontal the racket angle had to be just to close it out against all that topspin. Sometimes it just takes that first win against a Team China player for the floodgates to open. Six, problem is, of course, seven. There's so many top Chinese players that if you beat one, they all turn on you. It's like prodding the bee's nest.
Seven.
Bernie Soch is a player that will be at the very top of China's main concern list. They actually have a board inside the Chinese National Centre, like a pyramid, and the players at the top are the big threats. And as they go down, players that they're a bit less worried about, but still mindful of.
Eight, seven.
That attention to detail that the Chinese pride themselves on, especially. And Chen Meng there doing the shovel serve from the forehand with topspin, hoping that Bernie would pop it up, and she did. It's tough to do a forehand flick. Can't bend the wrist back as much as you can with the backhand flick.
Seven, nine.
Interesting attempt there from Bernie. But she's just struggling to get into any kind of rhythm right now. And that is credit to Chen Meng.
Eight, nine.
Still low. There's not a lot in this at all. It's crunch time. Bernie will be thankful here that she has the serve, but she's going to have to follow up strong. Can't rely on Chen Meng to miss the receive.
Nine,
but she did anyway.
Four.
Well, 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 it's balanced on a knife edge here. Who's going to make the cut? Serves going back to Chen Meng now as she wipes herself down with the pink towel. It's not a must-win game for Bernie, you feel, but you just can't imagine a beating Chen Meng from 2-0 down in this best of five. Let's see what happens here. Great retrieval from Bernie, but Chen Meng says enough is enough. That first one miraculously came back. And then the use of the wrist to get some side spin just to guide the ball out wide. Game point to Chen Meng of China. And she's only gone and done it, and Bernie is really, really upset with herself there for missing that serve. Where Bernie beat her in their last encounter.
One, love.
Chen Meng is wanting to defend her Olympic title in Paris next year. You've got players like Wang Yidi, Sun Ying Sha, Chen Xingtong, and a load of others. For the Chinese,
one,
it's all about
all.
Who is best against foreign threats. Chen Meng has won over 90% of her matches against non-Chinese opponents, so she is so, so reliable for them.
2-1.
Oh. It's Brace for impact there. Realise the opportunity, the better opportunity there to go down the line. So experienced. Anticipation. So good. And then matched with the execution, it's double trouble for Bernie. Oh, two, there's a gorgeous three. Spin up there from Soch. Just tinseling it over the net.
Let. Say let. 2-3.
Bernie here is playing some nice forehands out of the middle, but Chumong just looks so much in control here. The backhand out in front. It's adding a little bit more topspin to that second one. She's not as powerful as Sha Sha Chumong, but I think her placement might just be the best in the world.
Four, three.
Lovely.
Three,
third
five.
Ball attack from Bernie Soch. Right out the TT textbook. Although that serve is really, really hard to teach. That's why it's important as a coach to give your player chance to explore, the freedom to learn things for themselves, because they might come up with something that even you couldn't as a player.
Four, five. Six, four.
Weird how it came off that forehand of Chumong. Maybe it hit her thumb.
Seven.
Soch here clawing her way back in. Nice point construction there from Bernie Soch. She goes straight down the line after the one in the middle. And Chumong just couldn't make the lateral adjustment despite her efforts. They're the combinations that can cause trouble to the Chinese. You can't let them get into a rhythm. Got to make things uncomfortable for them, because when they're in position, they will batter you. It's as simple as that. Rally from Soch there. Interesting shot selection, but this is the quality that she brings. It does take something different quite often to beat the Chinese. Speaking of different, we've got Charles Morrigard up next.
10,
six
four.
Game point. This has been a brilliant answer here from Soch. Seven of the last eight. To the Romanian heartthrob. First time of asking,
11,
just like
four,
that.
Soch.
Well. Don't show too early, but then it hits the edge.
Love.
What a weird point. And Bernie Soch is going to say there, well, I was put off by the show. I've never seen something like that. Well, quite like that. What a strange moment that was.
Two, love.
Back to serious business. It can be hard to brush aside those kind of moments. I would have been a little bit embarrassed, but... She's pressed the reset button here, Chan Monk.
Three, love.
And she came firing out of the blocks, didn't she? Vocally and physically. Just trying to impose herself.
One, three.
Some, not instant table tennis karma, but she gets an edge back there, Soch. A couple of points later. Flux could kill.
Two, three.
Again, a bit of fortune. I'm liking this matchup here. I can feel a little bit of tension between these two. Always makes a match more captivating for me. Tomahawk serve inbound again.
Four, two.
Just takes so much to break down Chan Monk. You can see she's distancing herself, not so close, just a little bit further back. So she has a little bit more time on the ball and to make the compound movement to make the bigger shots. Bernie's a shorter player, so she has to stay really, really close to the table, but she's got a lot better mid-distance in all fairness.
Four,
that was an open volley. A nice Chiquita flick at the start of that one from Bernie Soch. She's breathing down the neck of the Olympic champion here. What a match. What a match. Little dink there from Bernie Soch. Lovely forehand touch.
Let for all.
Chan Monk. I was surprised to see her show the edge ball. I think that was what might have annoyed Bernie a little bit, but she's used it here, Bernie, and added it to the furnace. She's firing on all cylinders. 5-4 up.
5-4.
Maybe the show from Chan Monk was relief. That's what I say. Oh, thank God I won that. Didn't look like that, though. The way she chode into the eyes of Soch. Fires it right into the middle there. Merciless. The pendulum serve. Right into the right pocket.
Five,
off the top edge of the racket.
Seven.
To infinity and beyond. And it's this superstar, Chen Meng, sending into orbit right now. 2 points ahead. But Bernie has that serve that we know and love.
Six,
Chen Meng is a bit nervy. This is the thing with a tomahawk serve. If you're a bit nervous, it's not a nice serve to receive. And the way Bernie stalls and looks at you before she plays it can make you nervous in some way, because you know what's coming, but you know it's going to be tough.
8-6.
Well, there'll be a lot of talking points. The Cho on the edge, the Cho before the point had even finished, the fact that Bernie won the last encounter, that some of just a few things that make this interesting. Again into the middle, it's just so hard to do anything about. You should have just pinned. There's no room to make the forehand. Bernie protected it first and foremost with the backhand. Just great tactics here from Chen. And she's two away from sealing the deal. Nice little touch again into the forehand, but she played it with the backhand this time, Soch. Big point, that difference between 7-9 and 6-10 is huge. Oh, just could have made the movement quick enough. It all has to stem from the footwork. And a lot of work to do here for Soch. And no time to make a mistake. It's 3 match points to Chen Meng of China. Trying a forehand shot there, Chen. A nice spin down the line. Greased it, Bernie. And she does it. Top of the net and off. Chen Meng does it. 10-3.